Hello everyone, anyone, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin 2 Steam Early Access Alpha version. Very clear in that, because I've already found lots of things that are broken and yada yada yada. I don't know why they started to fight me. Maybe it's because I escaped from prison. Maybe because this dog just doesn't like me. Perhaps it's racist. I don't know. Because we have a very diverse party, two humans, an elf, and a red lizard go into a bar. Alright, we do have some things I kind of forgot about, like healing up this character. I've got unlimited uses of this. I'll use it now. And my idea of what I want to do is I want to try to... I want to see if I can... Can I do it for two? Trying to get myself out of line of sight for next turn. Yeah, he's got a bow. Of course he does. Well, I thought that would help me with my line of sight, but I was wrong. Fire immunity. Okay. These guys are ready to fight. So this may end up all being all for naught. Man, Phoenix Dive is amazing. What kind of, I mean, come on, man. That's a pretty darn good starting spell. Let's just toss that out there. Okay, so I'm all the way in. You never put baby in a corner, but that's just what they've done, isn't it? They have fire immunity. I see. Okay, that's good to know for the future, right? This one also has this going on. These guys both have shields. They're fortified. They're encouraged. Everything is going good for them. What's going good for me? Nothing, but encourage my party members for one. Then this is just two, right? Okay. So I'm going to try to go like this. Get myself in position to hit both of them. And CC! Nope. And stay down. That would have worked a lot better had we actually stayed down. Okay, beyond this point, I think we could take the advantage of... These guys had to use their whole tower dive to get close here. They had the fire immunity, sure, but we could teleport one away, make our lives a little bit easier as he has to make his way back here. So, I can't really hit anyone with it. He's got fire immunity. So, over there! Deal with that. Okay. Now, we're right up in the grill of this here Dogman. Dogman! Master of Dogging Man. Alright, now 100% here, 100% there. These guys have a lot of armor, but this one's not super armored. So I say, but why go like that? Well, we can go like this and potentially have more targets. They absorbed it, but he's out of armor now. Okay, so once again, we have the opportunity to do some damage slash crowd control, and we'll take advantage of that fact. It's interesting he's like a part of it, but not. Booyah! There we go, the dog fell out. That's crowd control to me. And crippling blow is a little too far away for that. The doll doesn't have fire immunity, so there's that. I could fortify though. Let's fortify. As we make our attempts in our escape. Yeah, this thing always lies. It says it only takes one, but it's lying. It's always lying. Okay, I'm gonna try to spread out a bit. And see, the thing that I'm having trouble with is I don't exactly know how to figure out how many points, movements, penalty, initiative, but I can't exactly figure out how many points I get back each turn. So I'm always doing my old standby of having ending my turn with extra points to try to have more for the next turn, but you know, there may not be much point to that in the end. Alright, so what do we got here? You can borrow points for this. It pierces, does directly deals damage, splitting if has no physical armor. Or we go right behind him. Which is really funny because I have to like scan it first. Yeah, like there we go. Now we can start slicing and dicing. Critical hit. That's a good one. Good one. Do it again. There we go. He's got no more armor. And we do have one, which we can gain 2 points, lose one for next turn. Let's do it. Because that way we could sawtooth knife his butt and to some bleeding. There we go. Critical hit and bleeding. Yay for Rouges. And we don't really want to get. Yeah. And your turn on action that requires fewer. Yeah, okay. He's just gonna turn around and hit me, probably. Add him armor there. I'm making my way back. See? But that was a lot of waste of time and did nothing. He's slicing right into him now. Oh, blazes. Okay, well, that was what we in the business call a close call. What is that? Adrenaline. Okay. The debuff. We're hitting a regen here. But we're going to have to give some other targets for what. Other targets for the future. There's another heal that we can give. There's another heal we can give to from the other guy. From this, I think we can do the holy hand grenade, but we're not all in dire straits yet. The dog is still knocked down, and I still don't have a great chance to hit because of the weapon I currently have equipped. Going up here is 4 AP. I can't afford it, so let's just double check our bag. See if there's anything cool. We could cast invisible on. I'm assuming. Yeah, I don't know if I can cast on someone else, but this is why we try. And then no, darn it, it's me. Of course it's me. That stinks. Oh well, that's life. Okay. We're in one of those unenviable positions to where doing lots of damage to this guy is within our best interests. He's going to get a chance to move, so we could do something there. He can use a potion or whatever. So I think that we just try to, or I could just do more damage to the puppy that's knocked down, but I feel like we should focus fire. There we go. That's a fair amount of damage. And. I kind of wish it was a little bit better than that, but. Alright. Now we have ourselves something interesting. Because if I go like this, I can cripple this guy and. Still hurt the dog, I think. The dog is crippled. He passed it. It's blocked with physical armor. And. He no longer has fire immunity. There's that. Suck on this. Okay, yeah, that's pretty powerful. The dog just went down. Went down, that dog did. Okay. Now, we are in the position of let's not take chances. It's gonna cost one to consume. It's only one to catch. Like to do a potion this time around, though we're still a bit weakened. Getting out of this guy's line of sight, we could use a smoke bomb grenade to get out of there. We can do the whole going behind him, just do damage and just try to finish this. Finish it. Ah, so close. Is he still bleeding though? That might work. Ow. Could be worse. Could be a lot worse. Ah, now you're burning. You're not immune to fire anymore, are you? Oh, nail bomb grenade. Ow. Jerk. Okay. So we're still a ways away from being able to cause any permanent damage. It's weird. I gotta look at my position from where I was before. Let's finish off this dude. Let's finish off this. Darn it. How about this? Darn it! Okay. No, because I want to break the thing on him. Well, fiddle and sticks. Okay. Anyway. I do want to finish him. There we go. Another one down. Yeah, violence. It's really solving everything. I don't know why everyone complains about it. Is anyone getting any negative effects? It doesn't seem like anyone has a negative effect. But at the same time, a heal is a heal, right? Red Lizard might really appreciate to heal. Because apparently we decided we're taking on the fort. And now we don't really have anything else to do. But having more armor, you can see, it's good. Okay, there goes that. Alright, and one more time. Alright. Hi. I'll be your stabbing in the back person this evening. How's it going? Love it. Bruges do lots of damage. I don't know, I guess this is ending. I still haven't figured, like, do I get all six of those points back or not? I don't know. Ow, fire arrow. Ooh, stunned. That was a nasty one. I'm not entirely sure, what or who got stunned. Okay, I can see it now. It was just her and she's burning as well. We have a flank going on with this dude that we could try to take advantage of. We also have stomp, let it all out. These are the things that I think about. Come on. Yeah, I can't really clear it. She could be in trouble though if I leave her burning. I think that we try to go like this. Since I still have a bit of physical armor left. Try to see the maximum I can get with this. And that does reach. Darn. Well, it's worth a shot. Now, it's like, can I like make it go over far enough so it only affects... Nope. It's gonna set the other person out, but I think I still prefer it, so I'm gonna do that. There you go. She's set off. She's just warm, literally standing in fire. And we can hold a hand grenade, but I feel like they'll start hitting me, or maybe I just need to put myself in the way. We'll try doing that. Okay, there's that nasty stun again. Hi, how's it going? That hurts, don't it? Yep, and one more time. Life is good. Take care of business. Alright, cool. This ring to help heal is good. Let's pop her. I think it's a ring. I forgot exactly what it is, but I do know that we are getting closer. Heck, I think do we have enough points to go up and stab him? We do, but we have no physical armor left. We probably would want Fortify to be back up. So we have to figure out what's our best course of action here. I almost feel like, I don't know, maybe I could still, can't really get any closer there. I don't know. I feel like this will hopefully provide me with that. Ah, poisoned. Grand. Ow. Okay. So, now we're in this position. Do we start with the advance now? Potentially taking the damage that we're taking. We have a water balloon to immediately get rid of. I think that'll get rid of this... surface thing. If not, I'm gonna be eating poison. Maybe I'm just gonna be eating poison. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Petrified failed. I needed that. Okay. So, on our person. Apparently I have nothing I can cast. Because I... That beats me. Alright. So, now our best bet is walk through poison is bad. Redstone science class. Okay, so it was very good school. Here we still have lots of options. Okay, because we got the crippling blow. We have fortify as well. Which is not a terrible idea. Here, I'll fortify myself. Alright. And... try to knock him down. He's out of physical armor, I think. So, boom! Okay, CC it is. Alright, great. Let's go up behind him and stab him in the back. Ow. Yeah. Man, I'm paying for my stupidity. But, boom! I think it was like guaranteed crits or something. That's gonna hurt. I think he was knocked. Yeah, he'll live. Alright. But better safe than sorry. Oh my god, he's invisible! Okay, so we have to get into here. Now we can do that. And now we can... He's still invisible. Well, that's that. There we go. Killing all these guys, cause they make me mad. Alright, so first aid is still down for a little bit. Let's move closer. Ooh. A little closer, and then we're gonna teleport his dumb self right up in us. Oops, sorry. I swear, I'm literally... He's out of what now? Because of the cloud, I guess, huh? Is he also out of attack range? No, that's cool. So... We'll just do some damage to something else. Okay. Yeah! This looks like fun. Climb up that ladder. What's up? Yeah, I didn't like them apples, huh? Okay, now we can... I think I might have taken the backstabbing position, unfortunately. I'm also really hurt, too. And I'm actually covered from his attack right now in the position I am in, I think. So there's that... Can I... Seeking successful. Good enough for me. Maybe we'll just go a little bit closer. Pardon me and my noise I'm making. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. When life comes calling, occasionally you have to say hello. I sound like I'm the tick right now, don't I? I swear. Alright. Ow. You're a jerk. Yeah. But now we're a little bit better up. Those crippled, I mean... Good God, how many action points does he have? Was it like the dagger of hits a ton? That's a... That was a good joke. Keep that one. Yeah. The damage is less on healing from low ground? Really? That just seems silly. Okay. There we go. And targets invisible, targets visible. Just shoot him. Got the We got the flank going on, and that's what we can do. Yeah, we can just run down here and beat him up. All right! So we're going with the Path of Peace. Getting arrested afterwards and then having to murder everybody. Good for experience, though, usually. Oh, what's that? Oh, you didn't see me, did ya? Haha, ahem. Da da da, we're all happy. Because now they're all dead. See, our physical armor starts coming back real quick. But we're waiting for some of our turns to come back here. Hey, some lockpicks. Fantastic. Can't reach. Why can't I reach them? Okay, that's a silly reason. Go open. What the flip? Really? Can I just open up this gate now? Interesting. Well, let's find out. Hey, we got the large divine order key. Yeah. All right. Okay. So what I'm thinking is that, one, this annoys me, switching up the character order to where it was before. Anyway, these are important things that I'm talking about here. We're now definitely a liability in this camp for what we've been doing. Hey, we got more keys. We're getting keys from everybody. Keys here, keys there. Kill the dog as well. That was... But, I mean, he was a weird one. What kind of key does he have? Yeah. Okay, so there was stuff like that going on as well. I don't even remember that up there, do I? Leather pants. It's all considered stealing. I have no idea what it means. I'm already, like, not exactly a model citizen after most of my behavior. Just so you know, if you're ever locked up in a sorcerer's prison type thing, after you get attacked, not the best idea to do stuff here. Okay, so we have this here. But I am going to set every single character to sneak because it's awesome. We're super sneaky, yeah, she'll detect us and it'll go away, but that'll suck. But it looks like even still, as long as we don't get within their sight range, we should be okay. Unless, is that a, I don't know what's up with Dominic. Dominic's a weird one. Okay, whatever. The whole team. Okay. Now let's see what we got here. Darn it. Screw it. Let's just... Oh, gosh. Let's assume that Dominic is chill with us. Yeah, there we go. Yeah! And you know, the other way I've realized, instead of going that way, I probably could have just teleported through. But my theory is that this is such a grand door that perhaps we can open up this with it. Yeah. What? Ah! Okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. We can still pop out of here. And since we murdered the guards, because we're just doing peachy on that account, I will say this, okay? I'm having some difficulties wrapping my head around some of the decisions, the way that they're made around in the game, some of the stuff. And some of the stuff feels like it could be a little bit more complete, like, obviously, Amrope should probably not be telling me. So who's whispering Reaper in here? Oh, God. Mona. Leave me. Go! Not to fear. Other side, and it is beautiful. Nah. Just say she's better off dead anyway. Ha-ha! Somebody understands. Rather to die than this. Whatever the Reds have planned for us. How is it Chicky Holler has been removed? Do you need help? Okay, I'm not sure what this is, the K is, but whoa, we got some necromancer cool stuff. Yeah, consume blood around you, restoring vitality, more blood, more healed. Cool, mosquito swarm, it's all about restoring vitality, if with her, which is cool. Rain of Blood Slayer. Okay. Set wet and bleeding. Okay. Shackles of Pain. Mark a target that receive all damage you receive. I like it. I like it, and I'm gonna pick it up. Damn. Because I'm hoping it's not specific to. Hey, that's actually a. That actually is a pretty good staff. I'm not sure what. Maybe I picked it up from the dude and didn't even realize it. And you want a poisoned mystery potato? Well, of course, the answer is yes. Give it to me now. Alright, yeah. Okay. We're just trying some things out. This is the beautiful thing about this. This time around when it comes to the game is that is why not, you know? Hey, you got Shackles of Pain, and the idea is that they receive all the damage you receive, so the idea is we'll mark one of the bad ones, put it on our tankier type character, which is our lizard man, throw him into the fray and say have fun. Okay, so Captain Quicksave says you spent your points wisely, or not wisely at all, one or the other. Hi. Anything else going on up here? I feel like up here they'll probably have something to say about what's going on. What's going on? That lady wouldn't remove collars for the rest of the crew. I got my collar off, which is cool. That's a start. I mean, I could look up here for stuff and things. Yep, necessary to do the flip. Yeah, works for me. Oh, nails. Nails are always a good hit. Pick up the nails. Yeah, you are a flower. What does this do? Does it knock it down? Interesting. Can I open this door? It's locked. But it's interesting that I can do that. Maybe that's a shortcut for the future. Just like children. It's the future. For the future. Our future? Something future? Future, future, future? Okay, Captain Quicksave says go nuts. And looks like they really just had that one guy guarding the thing, and they were like, those four people. They can guard the entire prison, right? I haven't got a problem with that. Speak up. Nope, nobody? Alright, fine. It's up to you. Alright. He's our best sneaker, so we can see what's going on up here. Pitchfork spear. Quartz finesse skirt. Scale armor. It's good. Steal it. Steal it, I don't care. And steal their books while we're at it. Used to read. What kind of witchcraft is that? No treasure, only trash. A little judgmental, the whole thing. Divine Order Bolton. You mean the guys? Ooh. Finding out more as we go along. Seems to me like if I take my time here, which I think I'm just gonna go like this. This guy passed pretty quick. Is he coming back already? Move quickly. Move those stubby little legs. Buffy's like peeking out the barrel. Somebody just left it around. Okay, hey, is it better than what I'm currently using for leather armor on what's his face? Exactly the same, but this one isn't stolen. It's legitimate. What happens when I fire this thing? Press a weapon, might the masters anticipate for working attacks despite the rules and their colors? Maybe they do. How far does this he look? Stealthy. Hey, free leather armor. And or he stole another leather armor, or stole scale armor or something like that. You gotta pay attention to it. It feels like you really gotta be gear, of course, in any RPG is important. But you really get this feeling like it's way more important than it was previously. Just to the fact of the way that the stats are between physical and magical armor. Like, you really want to pay attention to both of these things. I could pick up some more maces. So they're all one-handed. I'd like to better know another 200 weapon, but... Boom! Door to the main floor! Aha! So there we go! Be cool if we could, like, disguise ourselves or something, but I have a feeling what's gonna happen is... We're either gonna walk in through here and they'll just be pissed off and either instantaneously put us in prison again, which would be stupid. In my opinion, just because it'd be silly. Or we can go up and have a fight. Because I don't think we're going to sneak past. Because if I think about their stealth cones. Or complete lack of stealth cones? Hi guys, what's up? Maybe I just shouldn't talk to them. They're silent monks after all. Ew. What is going on here? Torture chambers. This is the way I came in before. Right? And there's a lever that I'm supposed to be looking for. This will get us back down to prison in case we want to go mess with those folks. And this looks like the main floor. Is it, does it actually say it's main floor too? Because this way... this is just kind of a checking moment. Door to the main floor. There you go. But down here, and the possibility of kicking some people up and down. Let's do this thing. Yeah, screw it. We've already broken the law. Broken the law. Prison, what do you think you're doing on the side of the floor? There you go. Yeah, I let you walk. Won't tell you what I witnessed here, huh? Huh, what does he think you saw? Yeah, I see, beat Magister defeat speaks for itself. Ah, this cockroach traitor gets worse at dust. Caught him? Speaking of roaches, looks you up and down. Nice, got a nice marble to you, haven't you? My hound's been looking a little lean on the lean side. Before we start fighting, would you like to trade some gazpacho soup? No? Okay. Let's do this! Screw you! And the horse you rode in on. That probably takes the cake in some of the dumber things I've said today. There's four people here. We have some potential pillars. Help us with some line of sight things going on. Because it's always weird. It's just always tough because when you start out, you're not sure how you want to do things. Is he able to sneak? I'll try that. Makes sense to me. Here they come! Because all their initiatives are better than mine. The stun was blocked by magic armor. That's good. The Houndmaster. He summoned Source Hound to the battlefield? Where did he summon it? I certainly didn't see it. Am I going to be focusing on this dude, or am I going to be focusing on some archers? Let's do that. Damn. Block my magic armor. That's everything I got to take in consideration. Well, that was worth 50, whatever it was. Now, I'm inside this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get through all this. I have a chance of trying to stomp on him from my current position, or I can do stuff like throwing some razzle-dazzle grenades. Let's give it a shot. They're all conveniently piled in, so go like that. Suck on this! Blocked by magic armor. We blinded him, we blinded that guy. Hey, that's a start. And I'm wary to move. Because of, obviously, that cloud darkness everywhere. Okay. Now, she started off behind this pillar. So, we got this going on. Like so. Okay, I guess tactical view to kind of see what we got going on. Okay. So here's my idea. One to be close, so perhaps he gets electrified or stunned. Nope, the stun was blocked by magic armor. So it's interesting how this all works out. We do have a nice shot that I think, if we go like this, might hit the other dude. Let's give it a shot. Oh, fudge! I keep killing these guys! Darn it! Well, so be it. So frackin' be it. I love this game. I do. I truly do. Hi. Stun failed as we entered it, so that's good. Yeah, okay. Hey, we got our burning bush here. I really hate the position that we're in. There we go. Critical hit, bleeding. And... boom. Sweet. I'm gonna go back behind here now. Thanks. Stun failed. Oh wow, he came right up on me. Okay. I think they're having a bit of a, play, what's the play wave? Saying they have a hard-on for, him? Oh, that was not the play wave. I just didn't do this. Okay, well that didn't work. That's good. Do I dare move? Do I dare move? I do dare. Stunned. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, fun here. Okay, so we're gonna want to go for this. We gotta watch that friendly fire stuff, though. That stuff, it's getting pretty ridiculous how that's going down. Good crit. Getting lots of crits. Crit seem... oh, no. Oh, no. Well... that was a great arrow that got put out there. That wasn't a backstab, was it? There we go. Eh, we've done a lot of damage to him. Ah, he casts a heal. That's gonna hurt. Oh, good miss. He's absorbed it. Alright, what's he got? Geomancer. Slow. Ow, that two-hander! Okay, no longer stunned after this. Armor-piercing grenade in the ground. Thanks. Okay. So, we still have ourselves this going on here to where, yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep well on. Shoot him in the back. Shoot him in the back! When in doubt, the back is the fleshy part. Shoot them there for success. Yes. Yes, I love it. It's speaking like this is so much fun. Does this remove slow? Hi, good to know. No. Knocked down, crippled, blind, silence, but not slow. We do have lower armor, though. And I still got two more. Boom! Yeah, how's your hounds doing? So did he, like, fail to summon a dog? Did I just miss it? I must have just missed it. That's my guess. Suck on it! Alright. Point-blank shots to the face. Probably should pay a little better attention to your health. Which I shall address right now.
Regeneration! Help is here!
This is probably not a Venner character, but it sounds fun to say it like that. We can do it, gang. First time, too, I'm also gonna check and see. So what does it really do? Is he just giving us encourage? Gives us plus one to everything, but wits? So, I mean, it's good. It gives us plus one... so we get plus two for encourage to constitution. and plus one to our damage dealing slash stats. So, you know, humans got that going for it. Hurry up. And nothing else. What the heck was that? That was a silly move. Let's just go over here. Why did I do it like that? Just because. Good chance of killing this guy this turn. But I didn't want our slowed selves to take forever. And for all I know, he was going to go try to find reinforcements or something. So that was my reasoning. And I'm sticking to it. Also remove some of that oil on the ground. Isn't that nice? There we go. You're not having a good day, are you? Fantastic. Now... how much do these cost? One, or they cost two. I want to see how this does. Can they can backstab? So backstab critical. Alright, cool. Alright. Probably could have finished him off with the other stuff, but whatever. Yeah! Dun da da! Alright, so we got new toys. Good battle has been won. Hello, hello. I bet you it's probably better than whatever he's currently wearing, so. What's this? A wooden wand? Oh, and it helps Aether skill. Who knows? Maybe instead of the two-handed, I should have been working towards other things. We'll just pick it up, and a shiny red ball. Squeak, squeak, squeak. It smells faintly of dog's breath. Fantastic. What treasures await? Yeah, okay. That's all gonna go to her. Bim bam boobity boom. It's like I want to show the spoils of victory afterwards to everybody. I feel like I'm missing somebody, Anna. No, we're not. Except for, I bet you he'd be really grateful if I didn't murder him. Sorry about that, Dolores. Dolores. Sorry about calling you Dolores. Hey, deck of cards. Fantastic. Alright, what's going on with the bloody note? Alright, bloody note says... Are you bloody note? You look slightly different. Report, septum. 29, septum. Frontline offensive has made serious territorial gains toward the ancient empire. Some monks prove effective foot soldiers, obedient to the end. They are sometimes prone to bouts of listlessness and melancholia, curable by a shot of source. Keep them hungry, keep them stable. Okay. Well, nothing weird about anything I've seen here. I have to go rearrange things and figure out if I want to equip certain things. I mean, I might be better off with her at the moment, not having the two-hander that she can't equip. But I don't know. It's one of those things where you just kind of figure things out and see if there's anything else here. I probably would have gotten a lot more had I talked to the traitor, but I didn't talk to the traitor. Hi. Fantastic! We got some leggings. Yeah. We got a kitchen knife. Might be better than his thing, amazingly. Okay, some new leggings to equip around here. And yeah, accidentally murdering that guy and having the NPCs actually accidentally kill Amber a couple sessions back. Obviously, I'm having that issue. It's not much fun. Also, these things really look like you can dig through them. I wonder if I have like higher wits if that character will discover. Like, it's a secret passage or something. Or... there's also going and talking to the whatever queen about whatever. So basically we have a couple of options. And it's weird because I'm trying to explore everything I can in this early access kind of thing. Get any feel for what's going on and decide what path I like to take. But it seems that there's lots of different paths to take, which is what really makes the game a lot of fun. And as I'm wrapping up and just saying, please thank you for watching and please like, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah, it's still locked. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, all the like stuff, like I've already said. And there will be Divinity Original Sin 2 Steam Early Access shall be continuing. Do not worry. And I will definitely be killing more people by mistake, as I have. Because apparently I'm just going through the bloody way. All right, so you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Take care now. Cheers.